from this house on Youngstown's south side. It caught fire at the corner of Cooper Street and Murray Avenue. The home was vacant, so firefighters let it burn. They had to shut down an off-ramp to 680 until they could clear the scene. Right now, though, no official word on a cause.